I'm cooking ghiya with murag. Murag ghiya and channa ki daal. So you said actually four things. I'm frying onion and eggplant, which is called bangan or batao. Batao in Punjabi language, bangan in Urdu language or Hindi language. So this is one stick of cinnamon, and then I have few ingredients here. This is all-purpose seasoning, red chili powder, turmeric powder, and Zeera powder, which is called Zeera, a cumin seed, and turmeric is a Haldi powder, PCV Haldi, Surakh Mirch or Laal Mirch, PCV Laal Mirch. So it's all seasoning, have about 7-8 mix stuff in there. And this is the chicken, I'm going to add it 4 legs. So here's a ginger, garlic and tomato. I peeled with the hot water. Here I took out peel. I'm going to throw in the garbage this one. So this is without skin, tomato skin. And Ghiya Kadoo, I'm boiling right here, so it will be separate. And Channa ki daal, I boiled already right here, so I'm going to add it little later after I add. So that is, tomato will be mixed right here. So here is the other ingredient, which is I just showed. Little bit salt in there, and when I boil, I put a fenugreek little bit, which is the leaves. So a little bit pinch of salt when I boil that. So, it will mix within few minutes. Water. So all two things are already cooked, so I'm going to cook chicken now in this masala. This is gravy masala, so they call it masala and gravy. I'm going to add chicken in here. This is muraki tongue. Muraki tongue, more than one is a tongue, one is a tongue. Murag means chicken. People who understand Urdu, Hindi or Punjabi, they know that what I'm talking. But this is just for those who do not understand, want to learn a little bit in that language, few words. In these days, Google can teach everything. So Google is one of the best sources to learn a lot of things. That's why I learned so many things from Google. So here's I'm going to make short video once everything will be ready. It will take a little bit time. It may take like a 30 to 40 minutes at least to finish it.